From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Adam Hammond with your morning headlines this morning. Two grocery store employees tested positive for the coronavirus. Kroger confirms two of the workers at the Highway 100 location in Bellevue have COVID-19. They're quarantined right now. Kroger spokesperson Melissa Eads tells us they hired a third-party company now to clean and sanitize that store. However, employees we spoke with are pretty concerned about what's being done. They say it's not enough. We ask if the store is still operating and accepting customers. Eads says the store is closed. It closed at 9 last night. It will reopen later at 7 this morning so people can get their essentials. Those are their normal operating hours, though, adding they will continue to follow local, state, and federal guidelines. Now to our continuing coverage of the coronavirus as it relates to that in Tennessee. There are now 2,389 cases of COVID-19 in our state. That's our independent count based on information state and local health departments have given us. So far, there have been 23 deaths, 10 of those reported in the past 48 hours. Davidson County is still leading that count with 541 cases. Statewide, 175 people have been hospitalized with the virus. If you're needing to apply for unemployment benefits during the difficult time right now, you can do that through an app. The Tennessee Department of Labor and Workforce Development has developed Jobs for TN app that allows you to complete your weekly certifications without having to use a computer. The app is available for Apple and Android users at this time. Now let's get a check on your forecast with Leland.
All right, on this Wednesday, April 1, after the longest March ever in history, we are going to get a good day today, although it will be cooler for us out there. Today's high, 59. That's about 6 or 7 below the normal high. And then tonight, we're down to 40. Tomorrow, right about where we ought to be for the normal high. Look at Friday, looking good. Now, heading into the weekend, isolated shower chance on Saturday, then going into Palm Sunday, 74. We'll put in some scattered showers in for Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. I'm meteorologist Leland Statham. Enjoy your day. It's Wednesday, everybody.